Okay, so good afternoon. Welcome back to our class, mathematics class in AP3. So last time we have learned about converting in what? Units of length. Are you finished, right? Kaning, did you bring your book? Did you answer it? Okay, that's good. So, last time we have learned how to convert units of weight. And, you know, here, I added one unit here. We call this metric ton. Yeah, what is metric ton? Metric ton is another unit of mass or unit of weight. It is also called ton. T-O-N, ton. Metric tons class are used to measure the masses of very heavy objects, such as ship. You know the ship? Bako. Yes. Bako. Yeah, very heavy objects. So? The weight of truck, the weight of... not the table, heavy objects. The weight of, no, the weight of train. Weight of a bus. Because this is metric ton. One metric ton is equivalent to 1,000 kilograms. Okay? One metric ton. T, the abbreviation is equivalent to 1,000 kilograms. One kilogram, how many grams? 1,000. So we have learned this one. 1 kilogram, how many kids?
10 kids.
Okay, very good. 10 kids. One kid, how many grams? 100 grams. So, I hope you are done with your workbook, page 152, 53, 54, right? Now, today, we are going to learn about solving word problems on weight. Okay? So, be ready. Open your book. You can follow. But before we do that, let us learn here the steps how to solve word problems, okay? First step is to read the word problem carefully. Not only reading, you need to understand the problem, okay? Because if you don't understand the problem will become problem. Okay? If you don't understand the problem, you don't know how to solve the problem. Okay? Yes. So that's why read the problem and understand it. Understand the problem. What do you know about the problem? What do you need to find out? So what is the question of the problem? What is the solution? And number three, then do the workings or do the solutions. Find the workings, decide what operation. It is plus, is it plus, minus, times, or divide? Okay? And then solve it. Solve the problem. What? I write the number, sentence, and find the answer. Then check the answer. Okay? So these are the steps to follow in solving word problem. For example, problem one. Let's read together. Go. There are 5 kilograms and 5 kids of mangoes.
Five kilograms of mangoes
added into the box. What is the total weight
of the
angels in the box now? Do you understand the problem? Good. So, what is the operation to use here? Plus or minus? In plus. This problem, plus or minus? Kani, plus or minus? Students in Zoom, what is this? Plus or minus? Oh, very good. That's correct. Because yes. There is a word added. So, very obvious. And the question is, what is the total? So, you need to add. Oh, let's try to add. Separate the kilograms and kids. The total weight of mangoes is 25 kilograms and 5 kids. Total weight of, the weight of the mangoes added. 20 kids. Plus. Total weight. Oh, look at it. So that you will know what to do here in your book. Total weight. 25. But 27 and 5. Why? Where did you get the 27 and 5? Kilogram. 25 kilogram, 25 kids. How many kilogram? Huh? 25 kids, how many kilogram? Plus 2. Done? 27 kilograms and 5 kids. So, we converted. We got 27 kilograms and 5 kids class because we converted the 25 kids into kilograms. So plus 2. 25 plus 2, 27. In this example, the total weight of the mangoes in the box now is 25 kilograms and 5 kids. Next example here. Let's read. Team both go. Them both 20 kilograms and 5 kids of fish. We sold 5 kilograms and 5. Okay, let's go back here. Sorry for the connection. Okay, continue. Okay. Where are we now? Okay, let's go back here. Example number 2, right? Yeah, example number 2. Okay, look at here. Let's read. Find the weight of the fish the team had left. So what do you think? Plus or minus? Why minus, Kaning? Correct. Very good. That's the technique. Huh? You need to understand. Because if you don't understand and you add, your answer is wrong. So minus kilograms and kids. The weight of the fish. Both is 20 kilograms and 5 kids. Weight of the fish sold is. What happened to this? Why 2? Why is 2? This is 3. And the answer is 2. Okay. Right? Okay. So this is the solution. Just write the sentence or the word represents to the number. Then minus total weight of the fish left is 5 minus 2. Oh no, 5 minus 3. 2. 20 minus 5, 15. So, Tim had 15 kilograms and 2 kids of fish left. So, next example here. The weight of a boy is 19 kilograms. If he wears cup, okay, weighing 250 grams. What is the weight of the boy with the cup? Express your answer in grams. Plus or minus? Because? Very good. Thank you. Very good. That's correct. You add the weight of the boy plus the cup. The weight of the cup. Okay. In grams. Teacher, why 19,000? Where did you get 19,000? Huh? Where did you get 19,000 grams? Is that correct? Why? Because? Okay. 19 kilograms into grams. Okay? 19 kilograms. How many grams? 19. 19,000. Okay, 19,000. That's why, because express your answer in grams, so we converted to grams. You understand? Good. So we converted the 19 kilograms to grams. So we have here 19,000 grams. The weight of the cup is 250 grams. So last, what's the answer? 19,250 grams. So the total weight of the boy with the cup is 19,250 grams. Easy? Very easy, right? Yeah. You know the technique. If you know the steps. If you know. If you understand the problem. Very easy. Okay. Next example here. Before we go to your book. This one. Let's read together. Go. The weight. The weight of a motorbike is 150 kilograms. And the weight of a bike is 18 kilograms. What is the difference in their weight? Plus or minus? Why minus? Ah, very good. Because we need to find out the difference. What is the difference? Minus. So the weight of the motorbike is 150 kilograms. The bike is 18 kilograms minus. What's the answer? Difference is? What's the answer? 10. Then 4. 10 minus 8, 2. 4 minus 1, 3. 100. 32 kilograms. So the difference in their weight is 132 kilograms. Okay, that's it. Let's go to your book. Page 153. 153 to 155. Let's answer it. Okay. Are you ready? Letter A. Yes. Letter A. Follow, follow. Letter A. The weight. Let's read together. Go. The weight of a car is 1,500 kilograms. The weight of a motorcycle is 27,000. Minus because? Yes. Okay. So. Can you see the screen? Can you see the screen? Student in Zoom, can you see it? Hello? Can you see the screen?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let's continue here. This is minus because the question is find the difference. So let's go. This is the car, 1,500 kilograms. This is the motorbike, 27,000 grams. MS, mathematical sentence. You can write MS only, okay? MS for short, mathematical sentence. 1,500 kilograms minus 27 grams. Okay, the weight of the car is 1,500 and the other one is not a car. Oh, what happened? Okay, wait just a minute. Just a minute. This is a motor. Motorcycle. It's not a car. Okay.
Teacher, I don't see your screen.
Okay, just a minute. Okay. How about that? Can you see it? Can you see
yes.
It now? Okay, go back here. So the weight of the car is 1,500 kilograms. The weight of a motorcycle is 27 kilogram. Why 27, teacher? Why 27? Because 27,000 grams equals to how many grams? A kilogram. 27,000 equals kilogram. Okay, so we converted 27,000 grams into kilograms. You can see here, 27,000 grams. We converted it into kilograms. So we have here 27 kilograms minus. So that is answer. Zero minus seven, 10, baro, comes 9, comes 4. 10 minus 7, 3. 9 minus 2, 7. 4 minus 0, 4. 1 minus 0 is 1. Okay. So this is the answer of this problem. The difference in the weight of the vehicles is 1,473 kilograms, kg, kilograms. Finish. Okay, anyway, you can watch the video next time, okay? You can pause, you can copy, then play, pause, copy, like that. So we will finish this problem here today, okay? So we have how many problems there? Six? Okay. Six or five? Six? Five only? Six all in all, right? Yes. Okay. So, yeah. So, students, I will not wait you. Just continue watching or following the screen.
Teacher, today you send the clip.
Yes, I will just send the video. This one, recorded video. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. So that we can finish this word problems because we have six problems to solve. So Just follow teacher here. Just focus. Then you can answer your book when I send you the video. Okay? You can complete your workbook there. Let's go to problem B. Let's go to problem B. Okay. The weight of a man, let's read together. The weight of a man wearing a cap is 45,750 grams. If the weight of the cap is 300 grams, what is the weight of the man? Oh, sorry. What is the man? 45,750 grams. Boeing, page 153 to 155. The cup is 300 grams. So let's solve this mathematical sentence. 45,750 plus 300. Okay. So the weight of the man is. The weight of the man is 45,750 grams. The weight of the cup is 300 grams. So, plus the weight of the man now is very easy, 46,050 grams. 46,050 grams. So the weight of the man is 46,050 grams. Right. So 20 minutes left. Let's go to letter C. 46,050 grams. Are you ready to letter C? One, two, three, four, five. Lines. So adjust your writing, okay? You can adjust your writing. Oh, 3 minutes left in Zoom. Okay, let's move. Let's move. Anyway, you can watch this video again. Letter C. Okay, let's go to letter C. The weight of a pizza with vegetables is 200 grams. The weight of the vegetables is 90 grams. What is the difference? Plus or minus? If the question is the difference, minus. If the question is what is the total, plus. Very easy. So, 200 minus 90. So the weight of pizza with BG means vegetables. I just make it short. Yes, 200 grams. The weight of the vegetables is 90 grams. Minus the difference in weight is 110 grams. Why? Because 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 9. So baro is 10, 2 becomes 1. So 10 minus 9, 1, then 1, then down 1. So correct answer is 110 grams. The difference in the weight of the pizza and the vegetables is 110 grams. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F. Oh, three more. Okay, let's move. Even if you are not finished, you can watch this video again and finish your workbook. Let's move. I want to finish this today. Three more problems, okay? Just follow. Three more problems. Letter D. Just follow, okay? Letter D. Anyway, we'll just review that this next time. Letter D. A box contains some apples. This one, some apples. Oranges and bananas. The weight of the apples is 20 kilograms, the oranges 900 grams, bananas 5 kids. What is the total? Plus minus? Plus or minus?
Plus.
Plus. Okay, you add everything. You add. So we will convert one here into kid into grams. The kids into grams. Okay. So look at here. Five kids is equals to 500 grams. Okay. 500 grams. So banana is 500 grams. So total weight of the fruits is, okay, 21 kilograms and 400 grams. That's the total weight. Okay. The weight of the apples is 20 kilograms. Oranges is 900 grams. Bananas is 500 grams because we converted the kids to grams. So we add everything and we have here the total 21 kilograms and 400 grams. All right. So let's move. B, B, C, D, E, F. Two more, right? Okay. Two more. 5 minutes here in Zoom. So two more. Ito E. The weight of some vegetables is 12 kilograms. And the weight of the bunch of grapes is 450 grams. What is the total? Very easy. Plus. Okay. Just add. The weight of the vegetables is 12 kilograms. Oh, what happened? This one. Okay. So, you can see here, the weight of the vegetables is 12 kilograms. The weight of the grapes is 450 grams. So the total weight is 12 kilograms and 450 grams. Okay, last 4 minutes, 4 minutes more in Zoom. This is in Zoom, 4 minutes, but in our class, not yet. Okay, let's move. Last. Okay. Last problem here. The weight of the chocolate cake is 5 kilograms and the weight of the biscuit is 150 grams. So find the weight, total weight. So plus again, right here, okay? Find the weight, total weight of the cake and the biscuits. So 5 kilograms plus 150 kilograms. Okay. Right. So this is the answer. The weight of the chocolate is 5 kilograms. The weight of the biscuits is 150 grams. Total weight is 5 kilograms and 150 grams. You know, class, it's also okay to solve this because there is no specific what type of unit we use. You can also convert this 5 kilograms to grams, 5,000. I will give you another way of solving it. 5,000. Yeah, you can do like this. So 5,000 plus 150. Like this. You can do also like this. So 5,000 150 grams. So you can also write here 5,150 grams. Okay, grams. It's the same. It's the same. We just converted. We only just converted. Okay, the same result, the same answer. The only difference is the unit. We can just convert it. Okay, this is the answer of letter F. All right, do you have any questions? 1 minute more. Students in Zoom, do you have any questions? If you are not finished, just watch this video. You can pause and then complete your workbook there. Okay? Okay? So bye-bye for now. We have 1 minute left. See you next time. You can finish your workbook by watching this again. This video I will send later. All right. Bye-bye. See you next time, students in Zoom. Bye-bye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Bye.
Bye.